Enhlana sezansi lobo ukhona lo mbukiso ophanyaphanya ngiyithoba njengamanje ngiphambu kwesihlalo sobukhosi ukhona inkosi sizwe khona undunankulu njengoba ke khona ngisho abantwana balapha kwaxabhashe inkosi sizwe siyakhuleka namhlanje siyinhlanga production sathokoza kakhulu inkosi sizwe nakho ehlangene isizwe namhlanje besifisa ukuzwa amazwi aqhamuka kuwena xabhasha omkhulu ukuthi donda ewu namhlanje sibona kukuhle lapha nase sisuthi inyama sayazi indaba ukuthi kanti kwenzakalani baba
kwabeni angibingelele wonke umuntu othamele lenkulumo ngibingelela amaxabhashe lawe nginawo la cha namhlanje bekuwusuku olwenqophamlando umuntu wonkana owuculo eNingizimu Afrika yonke lolu suku lanamhlanje sizohlala phansi sizobuka ukuthi ngesikhathi sihlukana lapha ya empweleni sihlukana siya ngeyingxenye ngeyingxenye zonke izindlu ziya kude yonke ngoba sasabalala sabe sesiba ole waba nehubo lakhe ole waba nehubo lakho le waba nehubo lakhe sikubuka ukuthi uma ngisuka la ngingowakwaXulu ngiya kwaXulu eSwazini ngimenyiwe kunomcimbi befike beshaya ihubo uthola ukuthi angilazi uma ngisuka eNkandla ngiza lapha kubafethu la ehabele eShowe befike beshaya ihubo uthola ukuthi angilazi sizoqeda lokho namhlanje ukuthi sifuna ukuthi uXulu oseBotshepstone noXulu ole eSwazini babe into eyona lokho sizokwenza
mhlawumbe sasiphethe kusesizwe amazwi ungawatshala ke namhlanje kwisizwe sonke esikhona la nomuntu obukele le video mhlawumbe ubungathini namhlanje usuku lokubungaza abantu besifazane kusesizwe
oh usuku okukhulu kakhulu lolu namhlanje nalokho kwethu ukuqondana nosuku olukhulu kakhulu ingakho umuntu ekubuka nje ukuthi kuzongena kugxile ezinhlizweni nasemqondweni wabantu ngoba uzothi maye gubula lolu suku ebese khumbula ukuthi ngalolu suku abakwaXulu babenzani babenza ubumbano lwabo bezovuselela kokungokwabo
mhlawumbe nje umbuzo wokugcina kusiza ukuthi mhlawumbe sisazoqhubeka nisibone imbuthano enjengale ngoba sithe masifika nathi masibuka sizintatheli sibona imoto eyinzima kake ukuthi mnayo batholele ngani bantu bakaXulu kodwa ke sasithi hayi kodwa kuyasho ukuthi bayasebenza kusisiza
konke kulele kule nsizwa yakithi engayethemba ngingengedwa-ke sinomfowethu eNkosi yakwaXulu elemgobhuzi sayethemba sayinika umsebenzi wokuthi uyena owundunankulu wabo bonke abantu bakwaXulu nokuyena uhambe ubagovuza kuwona wonke amagumbi amanomhlaba ngakho nathi sibuka yena nje ukuthi lokho bekwenzakala namhlanje akungabi ukuthi kwenzakale namhlanje bese kuba ukuthi kugcinile uyasithembisa-ke nokuthi cha makhosi akithi njengoba nanginika umsebenzi ngisazoqhubeka ngiwenza lokho engikwenze namhlanje yaqhubeka umuntu angekhohlweke nakanjani nakanjani akene ngokwakithi asikhuluma isidala ipolitiki sikhuluma okwakwaXulu okukamadala
siyakhuleka xobhashe ukuthi mhlawumbe undunankulu naye siyazi ukuthi akhulunywe emva kwenkosi suke sekuphelele kodwa besikhuleka ukuthi mhlawumbe kube nawe amazwi awabekayo ngombuthwana namhlanje ndunankulu
awu uqinisile uma sekhuluma umdala wethu inkosana asibe sakwazi ukukhuluma kodwa umuntu afanele ukugcizelela embuzweni wakho ukuthi masisuka lapha siyaphi umuntu angakusho nje ukuthi ngonyaka ozayo sizokwakha sivule futhi sizazokhuluma nobunye ubukhosi okuyibona amadlinza kwethu angaphansi kwawo ngoba siyazi ngekhasi elembe ngoba sehlukana lapha enkweleni kwasala kwase ilembe libeka amanye amakhosana ukuthi abheke nawo ngoba inhloso yethu enkulu kwakha umuzi omkhulu walapha enkweleni umuzi kaXabhashe la khona uma oyedwa noyedwa omaXulu efuna ukuyoshisa impepho ayekhona lapha phezulu okubalulekile sivumelene ngomlando sesinomlando wodwa waXulu ngeke usatshelwa umuntu lapha kofacebook kuthiwa singokhuhla phansi lokho sekwedlule siyazi nje ukuthi
siyaphuza
kanjani ngoba manje ayayegqabhe ebile kakhulu umuntu maye wathinta bese yasha lo muntu singoxabhashe okunye futhi esikwenzile ukuthi senze abantu baningi bakwaXulu baphathe izikhwama ke siyazi madala sibe sesikhipha-ke inkomo yokuthi sigeze isikhwama sikamadala ukuze nalona lowo othola eyinaleso sipho kube khona inhlahla umuntu nase ngaphama kahle uba inyanga abese ethanda ukuchopa emndenini iqala achopa emndenini ukubona ukuthi uyakwazi ukuchopa uthi uphumela ngaphale usechopa emndenini sikhuzileke lokho sethemba ukusuka namhlanje sethemba ukuthi nabalele bayibonile into esiyenzile bazosikhuthaza ngayo yonke indlela sibonge futhi kosomabhizinisi abathe baphosa isandla kulomndeni wakwethu Xulu umuntu ngeke akhulume kakhulu kodwa ma ube basethemba donda inkwela
awungishaye ngenkosi yami
shapa
ngayizani.